wombat. Aw, look. William the wombat is fast asleep. Wake him gently so you don't give him a fright. You can try patting him, giving him a gentle shake by moving your screen from side to side, or talking to him. What you gonna try first? Look, you managed to wake William the wombat. Well, William's not looking his best, is he? I think he could do with a good scrub. This is how to do it. First, use the sponge to cover him with suds. Then, use the water to wash them away. Finish off by giving him a good brush. Great! Now that he's all sudsy, spray him down with water. Good work. All he needs now is a good brush. Wow, that wombat looks $1 million. Somebody around here is hungry for breakfast. But what do wombats eat? Have a guess. It's one of these four foods. Woohoo! All right, grass is William's favorite. Hey, you made William so happy, he's striking a pose for you. You've earned some new stickers for all your work. What would you like to do now? Play games? Videos? Go to your sticker album? Or maybe help George with more animals? You are such a playful little monkey. Who's this furry little fellow? It's a wombat. Wombats look like little bears, but they have pouches like a kangaroo. Wombats have claws on their feet. They're really good at digging. They dig deep holes to live in.
You want some food?
You like to dig in the sand?
Just give me a sack, please.
Joeys. When they're born, they climb into their mom's pouch. They stay here until they're big and strong. Wombats have strong teeth. If they break a tooth, it grows back. Look at this one chewing a branch. Wombats like to eat grass, roots, and the bark from trees. So, what's your favorite food? Do you like to have a nap? That'd be two. Wombats snooze all day. At night, they go looking for food. Boy, it takes a lot to stop a wombat. It can break through fences and even walls.